For the arm, we would just want to start practice with these two extended cube. You can make the extended cube by add a new cube here. Just a subdivision level 3 would do the trick. And then inside the edit mode, you see it is a cube, right? So apply it first and just go to the mesh and transform to sphere. Press number 1. In this case, use the object mode to position thing roughly, and then go to the sculpt mode. This time, use it to visualize your muscle. So if you just prepare the muscle like this, this is the shoulder muscle. So to form the shape that is less blocky, you would want to mark the proportion of the hand. So in this case, you could just use all Q to push the inner muscle here a bit, so that it just kind of create a bending point like this. And for the lower part here, you want to mark the muscle around here. So just for the approximation, we could just highlight this, pull this out a bit, and pull this up a bit. For the back here, you can use the clay strip, and I will just try to paint the clay strip around here so that it just emphasize the area that should have the joint, but not too big, alright, just a small one. Push the clay strip like this so that it just bend in. And from the side view, try to adjust the shape of this board to pack, so that it just have the lean surface that emphasize the muscles like this. And you will have the bicep here, right? So just push this out a bit. And for the part around here, the basic idea is just push this in a little. And try to use the crease brush. Right now, I didn't have enough resolution, so I try to remesh with 0.01 for now. And you can try to use the crease brush, plus or minus, alright? To pen, I'll use minus this time, to pen the area around here, so that you have kind of the cavity, maybe too much, that separate the muscle. So you could just use the control, hold control to do the plus this time, plus on the area around here, so that you can extrude this area out. Experiment a few times until this crease is in the right location. Maybe this is not a perfect example here. If you want to fix this, just use Smooth or Shift S and try to smoothen the crease, and maybe try to draw it again. So I will just use Shift C and try to draw another crease here. Something like this, to emphasize the front muscle. And the interconnect between the area between this upper arm and the lower arm could also be emphasized using the crease. I would want to remesh this one as well, so that it wouldn't have enough resolution for me. You could just crease the bicep muscle so that it is very clearly observable, and then you can draw the line that separate between bicep and tricep like this. Use a soft crease to emphasize the shape. So you may want to open the reference so that it is very clearly perceptible for this one as well. Maybe you can try to remesh and try to crease the edges. This time I will use plus 1 and I will try to crease the edges of this muscle to make it a little sharpy in terms of the explanation, a little bit sharper than a simple clay. So you could just make a little stylized muscle like this. Use the G key to control the size. If you wish, you can use chip as with very soft brush to smoothen some area. And that's it for the practice. For this one, I will just use another clear strip around here to add the bumping area for the joint, and use the soft pen brush. I use a pen mouse and hold the very soft pen. I mean, press it slowly or softly to create the connected part. And that's it. Your muscle. You might want to bend in or bend out a muscle a bit so that it fit with your character. But hope you enjoy the trick.